providing advice to retail our retailers how to grow his business and how is there any kind of problem retailers are facing?